When it comes to the business side of things, so you've been designing now for 4 years, right? Are you really hands-on business-wise?
Definitely. I mean, this is my baby. Especially my people. I mean, they're my family. Mm-hmm. I love them sometimes more than my family. It's my life, I would say. My family, mm-hmm. my people.
So you treat your stuff like your family?
Oh, definitely.
Yeah.
Definitely. All my staff just grew. All my staff are with me since day one, and they know me more than anyone else, I would think. We've worked at like the wee hours of the morning. If we need to rush, no sleep at all, especially when there's shows mm-hmm. and all those. So, you know, I have to give really a big piece of chunk of credit to them.
So when it comes to your staff, you're saying that they're like your family. Mm. Do you try to push them, encourage them to be better in what they do, to be better in their home life? Are you that kind of boss?
Our work is very interactive, mm-hmm. I would say. It's not just like a corporate setting that, you know, you work from this to this. It's more of, I think, also having a relationship with them. I eat with them, mm-hmm. I drink with them, we go out together. I mean, I don't treat them as my staff. Of mm-hmm. course, there would be sometimes a line.
Of course.
Which, you know, we all do need that. But these people, they also treat me like family. I want to teach them more of leadership, mm-hmm. you know, and being a leader, you know, you have to do things with them and not just tell them to do it.
Where do you see Patty Yang in 5-10 years' time?
Definitely we want to go
international.
Hopefully, of course, it's everyone's dream, mm-hmm. but I'm still taking baby steps, you know. Mm-hmm. I mean, I've been within the business for 3.5 years, mm-hmm. I would say. Everything went by fast. I wouldn't say smoothly, but really fast. Mm-hmm. And it's kind of scary, too, because you don't know where it's going to plateau, you know. Mm-hmm. But yeah, you know, me and my team are working really, really hard with everything. And again, my team is really a good, strong team.
Yeah. So. What do you hope can change, improve, you know?
Well, we have so much difference compared to the international mm-hmm. market. They do appreciate, but in a way they do not appreciate things. They look up to other brands more than the ones locally, I think is the number one thing that hurts us designers. But again, there are a lot of people who do support locals more than the international brand. And we designers, we know who those people are, and mm-hmm. we do appreciate those people.
What do you feel that people can take away from Patty Yang, from your stories, from your trials, from your ups, from your downs, from who you are as a designer, from a mother to a daughter to a fiancé? What do you feel like your message is to the world, really?
As cliche as it sounds, probably, you know, just do what you want, you know, do what you believe in, mm-hmm. pursue your dreams, and never give up. I mean, I had my own struggles too, whether in my personal life or in business, and just believe in yourself. Mm-hmm. Just pursue what you want to pursue.
You are a very courageous woman, Patty Yang.
I think I had to be one. I needed to be strong. I needed to be tough. For my family too.
It's nice that with your hard, tough exterior, you're such a warm, soft person on the inside as well.
Yeah, I think it's also how I speak. Mm-hmm. So yeah, it transcends to my designs and mm-hmm. people appreciate it, I hope.
So Patty, I just want to thank you for coming on to Driven, you know, because what inspires you and drives you will definitely move others. So it's definitely moved me. Mm-hmm. I've definitely loved getting to know you that little bit more. So thanks for coming on.
Thank you too for having me and trusting me to share my story. Peace of me to everyone again.